So we're out here, another grove, and we're zip lining, and it's pretty fun. Pretty cold though, but it's fun. And I'm gonna jump in. What up, guys? Turning off the music so I don't get copyrighted. But right now, I don't think I've noticed, but I've always noticed one spoke broken, but there was two, maybe three. I think I forgot, but broken spokes. So. We're gonna put some together and figure it out. Never done it before. I'm pretty sure it's easy, but just got some extra spokes just in case from home, Illinois, and put them on. And we'll see how that goes. And I have this little jump for fun. Why not? There's nothing else to do in 100 degree weather. That's all. 100 degrees. 100 degrees. Okay. Alright guys, we had two broken spokes, and we fixed it up. Looks good, man. Nothing's loose. Nothing at all. Like what it needed. It needed some work, guys. Gotta put some love to your bike. Got some purple spokes on there, though. Yeah, that'll work out fine. Got the trim came off. That was so hard to come off, but we got it. Working, and then this was a little loose on this side too, but like right here, it was moving, but now it's really good, solid, nice, solid rim now. So that's awesome. You have the intro.
Subscribe to Tony Adams Skate.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
I don't have
anything,
but I will.
I feel so bad.
Yeah. We're out here in the school. Abandoned school that I used to go to. That's crazy. Let's get some session. Count it. Count it.
Do a few trips to the sky.
Wow.